Good afternoon. This is a breaking news special report live from Global 7 News in New York City. I'm Gerry Brockman. El Chapo escapes New York prison by helicopter. In a daring daylight helicopter escape, drug kingpin El Chapo is free once again. An investigation is underway into how a helicopter was able to extract El Chapo from a prison rooftop amid the extremely high security measures. Nearly 2 years after his extradition, the long-awaited trial of El Chapo Guzman was set to begin in New York today. Guzman, who twice dramatically escaped from Mexican maximum security prisons, was kept in solitary confinement in Manhattan and transported to court in Brooklyn in a heavily guarded motorcade. Guzman was one of the world's most wanted fugitives until he was captured in January 2016 in his native Sinaloa state, Mexico. He was extradited to the United States a year later. More on this breaking story right after this. Don't go away. I'm Gerry Brockman.